What's up, fight fans? This is Kurt DeVille with Counterpunch Boxing News, and I have some new news concerning Dillian the Body Snatcher Whyte. Dillian Whyte had some choice words to tweet about Tyson Fury. Here they are. He said this is at Tyson Fury, the original nut hugger. Get off of at the Brown Bomber's nuts. You are a grown man. Hashtag nut hugger. Wow. Dillian Whyte wasn't buying it because Tyson Fury, if you guys can remember, when Deontay Wilder knocked out Dominic Brazil, he said that anyone that stands in front of Deontay Wilder will catch the same fate. And he mentioned Dillian Whyte. And of course, Dillian Whyte, being who Dillian Whyte is, had some choice words for Tyson Fury. Get off his nuts. And I can respect Dillian Whyte for speaking up for himself, because that wasn't him in there fighting Deontay Wilder. That was Dominic Brazil. And what Dillian Whyte has is a person that has learned a lot after the loss from AJ. So we can't say that about Brazil, because Brazil didn't show us anything. But Dillian Whyte, I think, would do a lot more than Dominic Brazil did in those 2 minutes and 17 seconds. Now, what Tyson Fury meant is anybody that stands in front of a puncher like that will get hit and will get dropped and will get stopped. And he made a lot of sense. He just used him as example, which offended Dillian Whyte. But Tyson Fury is still right at the end of the day. He showed you how to fight a puncher like Wilder. He showed you how to box him, stay out of his center lane, because he will catch you straight up the pipe with that straight right. Definitely. So I don't think Tyson Fury meant anything by it. I think he was just using that as an example, like I stated. But Dillian Whyte doesn't want to be anybody's example. He wants to set examples, not be one. You know, so, you know, Dillian Whyte is going to be Dillian Whyte. Tyson Fury is going to be Tyson Fury. And, of course, DW, Deontay Wilder, will be him too. AJ, same thing. These guys have all different types of traits and situations. It's a little trash talk. I like trash talk. It keeps the buzz going. It keeps the interest in the heavyweight division going. Because remember, 3 years ago, it was dark. Let's be real. It was dark. You know, Tyson Fury turned it on like a light bulb, and AJ carried that torch the rest of the way while the other fighters played catch up. But back to these two guys, you know, I think it's going to be some jabs here and there. And, you know, Dillian Whyte doesn't take kindly from a knockout win of Dominic Brazil. He's not impressed by it. And he doesn't appreciate anyone, you know, nut-hugging or trying to congratulate Deontay Wilder, because in Dillian White's eyes, he was supposed to do that anyway, which was true. He did supposed to knock out Dominic Brazil. If he could knock out Dominic Brazil, there's no reason he should be in there with AJ or get a rematch with Tyson Fury. There, I said it. So he did what he's supposed to do at the end of the day. It's just Dillian Whyte, he didn't want his name thrown out there to get knocked out by a guy that has been ducking him for 2 years. So I have to counterpunch that, guys. So anyway, you guys tell me what you think about the trash talk or the response from Dillian Whyte. Is Tyson Fury a nut hugger? You guys tell me. Of course, please subscribe. And you guys have been counterpunching. Peace.